What's happening, ballers? T-Bone 105 here, and we are back in Minecraft playing some more of the Egg McMuffin series. And as you can see, I went ahead and just built a little humble home here for us. So go take a quick look inside. It's nothing really special. We have some furnaces and a workbench, some chests, beds, and everybody's favorite house plant, Lamont. And then up here is just absolutely nothing. Basically what happened was I ran out of stairs, and while I was gonna get more, I was like, you know what? I kinda like having lookout areas, so we're gonna turn this into a lookout area. And that is what happened. So, it's pretty much all I did except for around the front here. We have our little spider cave. We got our spider bed in here, and some people that, these are the zombie spiders that we had before, and I can't tell if they're getting along or not. They seem to be, I don't know. We'll just assume they're best friends and we will move on. But yeah, that's pretty much all I did. Just went ahead and did that quickly, and I did it off camera because I don't know. Building stuff's not the most entertaining thing when I'm doing it because, I don't know, I change stuff a lot of times and do things over and over again, so decided to just do that real quick. But when we dug out that thing, we got some solid amount of cobble here, so we're gonna go turn that in over here to our kingdom. I guess we can see how those workers are doing because maybe they got some good stuff while I was messing around with that. Then, we gotta go, we gotta get married to Rachel. That's like, main priority now that we have a house where she can stay in. We should probably get working on that. And then, cause you know, you gotta get married before we're like full on kings of a major kingdom, because we gotta know if she's in it for love or if she's just in it cause we're kings, you know? You know what I'm saying? Well, if you do, good. And if you don't, it's okay, it doesn't even matter. Because I'm just saying stuff. But anyway, we're here. I guess we can get rid of this spider bed. We don't need that anymore. But here you go, bro. Here to give you some cobble. Oh, nice. Got to full him out. Do I have extra? Ooh, we do have some extra wood. Give you some of that. 3 more stacks. Take some wood. Alright, we should build a... We'll do an item shop and a market first, so I guess we'll just go down. Loading, please wait. I don't want to wait. Is this like an optional waiting session? I guess it was. Alright. There that is. How much resource do we have left? Enough for stock market? No. But we can go check on our workers. They might have just the amount of resource we need. And my frame rate's dropping. I'm getting kind of scared. Whatever. I'm still rocking 30. It's good enough for me. Good enough for me. Hey, bro. Collect 64. And it's still full. Can I collect another 64? How many 64s can I collect? I'm just clicking like mad. Getting cobble. But it still says you have. Oh, no, it doesn't. Alright, how many was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks. Alright, that's decent. Got a solid 5 stacks. Are they still going to town or are they done? Did they go on strike? Are we going to have to buy some more? Looks like we're going to have to buy some more. Alright, that's fine. We'll just eat a whole bunch of nectar, get a whole bunch of string, and sell it. Because I guess that's going to be the easiest way to do it. So whatever. We'll buy our item. Or what did we say? Market? Buy that. Hopefully that's enough. Alright, yeah it is. Alright. And I guess we'll... Alright. Well, no. I don't want to build a small house yet. Guy even in here? Yeah, I was like, I didn't see. This guy downstairs? I thought they're... Alright, there it is. He was high, and I was like, did we not get people with our buildings? Because that's ridiculous. But we did. Don't panic. Alright, but while I'm here... What do we got? Dun-dun, music discs up the A. We can be bumping. Alright. I just wanted to... Quick check. Check down here. What we can buy from this nice gentleman. Alright, so here's our sword. We need to buy another sword. I don't know how much... How much does a diamond sword cost? That's it? That is extremely affordable. I will take one of those. I was expecting a lot more, so... Keep your prices low, bro. Alright. Now for the market. Because, I mean, we are going to need to buy... A diamond. Because I don't really feel like going mine for diamonds. I'm sorry, but I just don't really feel like doing that. So we're going to need to buy a diamond, and we're going to need to get gold... Two. And diamonds are really cheap right now, so we're gonna buy three of them. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Wait. You can sell string here? Dude, if string gets like all the way up to here, we could just go on a super selling craze. Alright. So... We still need gold. Did they not have gold? We really can't buy gold in this item shop. Where am I supposed to get gold? I have to actually go mining? What do you think I am? I'm the king of this place. And you're gonna make me... Yeah, I definitely didn't see any. No. Maybe at the guild. I don't know. I guess maybe you can't. I don't really remember, so... I can't say either way. But we will go check. Then we'll get married, and then we'll have some half-spider, half-human babies. This is just gonna be a great time. Actually, probably should have bought some more workers, whatever, we'll do that later. We got all the time in the world. I'm not worried. I am gonna need to get my free piece of bread though, because I'm getting hungry. Even though I have some rotten flesh and some apples. I'm feeling like some rotten flesh. I feel like apples are more of a special occasion treat. Not really, but we'll just say so. The truth is I just love eating rotten flesh. Don't judge me. Alright, so we're probably coming over here for nothing, but I just have to check. Because if you can't buy gold, that means we're going to have to get some ourselves. Which isn't the end of the world, like, it's not like it's hard. It's just that buying stuff is easier. And easier is usually better. So... I don't even know who we would check with. Probably not this guy. This guy probably doesn't have anything I want. Where is he? Where is everybody? Why is this place empty? Hey. The hell's going on here? Apparently the guild went on strike. Dude, they were here. They were here before. What the hell? Everybody's gone. That's... sad. These guys are my friends. What happened to them? Well, that is just effing great. This place is deserted. And I really have no idea why. Okay, looks like we're not buying gold here. Even if I never even found out if we could or not. It's alright, we don't really need this place anyway. But still, I don't know where they could have gone. Whatever. Guess we're going back. Might as well grab some nectar. I'm feeling like eating one of these too, just for the sake of eating it. We're gonna eat it right now and it's gonna be delicious. Yum. I didn't even get to see the... whatever. Got a little confused because it doesn't make the eating motion. Whatever. It's cool. I don't even know what that does. Probably does something awesome. I know I used to know what it did, but I don't know. I forgot. I think it does some amazing, though. Just trust me. Whatever. I guess we'll just go dig around down here for some... for some gold. I already have some torches laid down there. And this looks to be a very resourceful area. But we gotta go buy a pick. So that's what we're gonna do. Then we're gonna go look for gold. Cause I don't know what else to do. I wonder if these, are these guys gonna attack me? Hit me. Okay, well these guys, at least these guys can hurt me. I don't know, it's just bothering me that nobody's at the guild. They all moved without even telling me. Those monsters. Oh no! Don't blow up my sword, please. Here. Shoot again, skeleton. No, skeleton. Now. Damn it, skeleton. Why you gotta do this to me? Whoa. Holy crap, we gotta get out of here. Ah! I'm going back for my sword. I just wanted to get a cool disc. Where'd my sword go? Oh, there it is. Alright. Dangerous. Living life on the edge, that's what we do. Taking unnecessary risks. That's what it's all about. Zombies on our wall. You know, if our... oh god. Oh god, this is gonna be pro. Wow. Creeper, go away. Alright, creeper. Wow, dude, quit. Get off my bed, you dick. Wow, you really had to blow up? You really had to blow up? Well, there goes that idea of sleeping. Alright, whatever. Let's go get a pick and get the H out of here. Nobody's following me. Nobody's following me. Oh, they're following me. How the hell... assholes. Right. Now that's solved. I think those are the only, are only two pursuers. Okay. We need, well, we're gonna need to, oh, we don't have money. Whatever, we can, what do we not need? Here, you can have that. Oh, look at all that money we got. What else, do you guys take? I know we're supposed to like make TNT because that sells for more, but so I'm not gonna do that. Do you guys take cobblestone slabs? Do you take flint? Do you take ink sacks? You don't take ink sacks? These are so useful. You can have these. Do you take these? You don't take spider eyes either. You have a fence post. All right, that's all I need. That's plenty though. Can we get a diamond pick? Alright. A little more costly, but it's okay. Hopefully, you know, maybe we should buy an iron one as well. Just in case. That's more affordable. Just in case. I don't know how long it's going to take us to find our 8 pieces of gold. Hopefully not long, but you just never know. So we're just gonna juke these people. Alright. Oh god. Man, we are like Adrian Peterson out here. Alright, now we're just gonna go dig downwards. Because, ow. It's just how we have to do things. Would have been a lot easier, but F it. We're just going down. Probably gonna get lost, but that's okay. Hey, there's no need to follow me. You will just die. Alright, well, this did not take us down nearly as far as I wanted to, and I don't care about that iron. Alright. Boom. Alright, I guess we can just waste this diamond. Because F it. We're going to be kings, so we're going to be rich. Just afford to buy thousands of these every day. Okay. So we're gonna need what? Eight pieces of gold. Right? No, seven. Hold on, we need what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pieces of gold. Yes, I had to count that. Don't judge me. 7 pieces of gold. 8's for the Arranger's ring, which we don't need. 7 for ours.